All right, hang on. Joining us on the phone right now with reaction to the latest Ebola case is the GOP New York gubernatorial candidate, Rob Astorino, who has himself been calling for a travel ban. I did notice in the course of this campaign, it's become very political, Rob, that Andrew Cuomo, the governor of New York, originally was against the ban and seemed a little open to it in the last, 24, 36 hours. So he was changed a little bit. Am I wrong?
Well, October 7th, Sean, I stood in front of the United Nations and called for a travel ban because we see what's happening in Africa. And the CDC just the other day warned New York that Ebola was coming and was coming via airplane. And I called for a travel ban. And just the other day when Cuomo ridiculed me about 2 weeks ago, I said then have the health commissioner of New York State refuse to allow anyone to disembark planes if they had come from one of these nations, and let's do that as a way to prevent this. Just tonight, Governor Cuomo said that he expected, because people come through our airports, that this would happen. This is a colossal failure by the president and the governor. We can't be politically correct anymore. We can't be afraid of offending people. We need to do what they're doing in Europe right now and in Africa, as you just said, because unfortunately, the World Health Organization has said that we could have up to 1.4 million cases with a 71% mortality rate by the end of the year. This is crazy. And Homeland Security just the other day said that there will be a ban at all airports in America except five, including Newark and JFK right here. And we've had a governor who has not spoken out at all.
All right, Rob Astorino, who is the Republican gubernatorial candidate in New York. Thank you for being with us.